Constantine has a secret weapon of his own. Genoese soldier of fortune, Giovanni Giustiniani Long.
He's a gallant, kind of a swashbuckling figure, and he's well known as an expert in defending walled cities.
He was a pirate, and he was particularly attacking ships from Egypt, up to the point that the Genoese government had brought charges against him. And he ran away so he wouldn't be tried. He offered his services to the emperor. The chronicles say that the emperor promised him the island of Lemnos.
Lord Giustiniani,